Yeah. Suspicious.
Ah. Yeah.
Huh? Yeah.
Isn't that...
Thank you.
Isn't that...
Can never be too careful.
Got it.
Doc.
Hey.
Yeah. Do it. Hello?
Yagami-san. This is Sari.
What's up, Sari-san? You don't usually call me.
I haven't been able to reach Shintani-sensei. It keeps going to voicemail. He hasn't picked up since he left the office after talking to you.
Mm-hmm. And?
Didn't you say the Kyori clan was after him?
Yeah. He'll be fine. I just wanted to give him a scare.
Okay. Still. Could you try him for me? Sometimes he ignores my calls. Maybe he'll pick up for you.
Are you sure we're talking about the same guy? But I might as well. Can't hurt to try.
Shintani here.
Hey, Shintani-sensei. It's Tak. Where are you? What the...
You've reached the voicemail box of the one and only Masamichi Shintani. and the law office's finest attorney.
Shintani.
Leave your legal troubles after the beep.
The Tojo clan is struck by Kyurei clan gunfire. Kamurocho's disarray only spreads wider. On the surface, the diagram resembles a Yakuza turf war. But in the shadows are glimpses of a construction firm and political influence. And in Yagami's own shadow, the mole's sharp claws claim yet another victim.
What do you mean he's dead? Didn't you just say everything would be okay?
Stay calm, Sari-san. I'm just as shocked as you. But I think the mole is responsible.
Have you contacted the police?
No, not yet.
You should do that right away, then.
Do you think you could make the call, Sari-san?
What?
I need time to check things out before the cops show up and take over. Please.
Yeah, okay.
Thanks. Suspicious. 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 Hey.
We received a call from the Genda Law Office.
You got here fast, Detective Kuroiwa.
Shintani, huh?
Yeah.
His name has been coming up a lot lately. He's the reason Hamura walked, after all. Perhaps you couldn't stand his newfound fame, so you offed him.
Huh?
I heard you two weren't exactly on good terms.
Do you greet everyone by accusing them of murder? Guess that's just how cops like you operate.
Forensics will be here soon. We will need you present as a resident of the property. After that, we'll need some time to investigate.
How long?
You'll have to find somewhere else to stay tonight at the very least.
I don't have money for that.
Yet you can afford bribing a cop. Ayabe's sources aren't even that reliable.
Don't know what you mean.
Oh, I'm sure you do.
Yeah, sorry. I had to wait around for the cops to get here. Is Genda-sensei still at the office?
Yes. He wants to talk to you about Shintani. As do I. Hoshino, too.
Okay, I'll head over now. See you soon.